Shut up, Frank. Nobody cares about your stupid, pessimistic views.